can guess is that the putative art of the plant is entirely different from the art of the animal. What it is, we can't say. We haven't yet discovered it. Yet I predict that it exists, and that when it is found, it will prove to be not an action, but a reaction, not a communication, but a reception. It will be exactly the opposite of the art we know and recognize. It will be the first passive art known to us. hills and valleys into singing break. And though poor stones have neither speech nor tongue, while active winds and streams both run and speak, yet stones are deep in admiration.
avant.
Je suis ici.
We'll be right back.